thief! Gotcha. Give me back my wallet.
Don't be afraid. You have a family now. We will protect you.
We have a new case, my friend.
Dear August Dupin, my town desperately needs your help. Our children are disappearing, including my own son. I believe they are in great danger. And that mysterious Crows League is involved.
For reasons you can surely understand.
I must keep this matter a secret. Be at the Old Smuggler Tavern on the 25th of October at 9 p.m. And I'll tell you everything. Sincerely, Mayor Thomas Gullinger.
Well, it's 9 o'clock, and we're near the Old Smuggler Tavern. This is the time and place our client wanted to meet. See that man with the covered face? Let's see if that's him. You. Ah, detectives. Good. Your client asked me to check your qualifications with a bit of a test. Go inside the tavern. If you can get back out alive, your client will be waiting for you here.
Thank you. Another couple of souls come to take my test. Your employer must be running out of options. All right, I'll give you a test. If you pass, you'll get something in return. But if you fail, you and your friend will stay here forever. Years ago, my wife Mary and I ran this tavern. Business was booming. We were the envy of the town. We had a daughter named Lenore. She was smart, witty, restless, and the love of our lives. But one day, evil came into our home. A group of smugglers wanted to take what we had. We were peaceful people. We couldn't fight them. They killed me. And before she died, Mary managed to hide our little girl. While the murderers searched our bodies for loot, Lenore, the smuggler, ripped the wedding band from Mary's finger to break our bond in the afterlife. That's how Mary and I became attached to this place as ghosts. Mary's spirit was pulled into the crow mirror. Her soul is locked inside, so I can't give the ring back to her, allowing us to... The crow mirror is hidden by darkness, which can only be cleared away with magic heat. Clear the darkness to see Mary. Give the ring to her, and I'll release you from the tavern. Clear the darkness from the crow mirror and give Mary the ring. Thank you.
Thank you.